End of the World. Artificial Intelligence to Pavewafer Antichrist, Shocked Client Antichrist, Artificial Intelligence Sent Bit Antichrist and View Beat Beginning of the End, Christian Conspiracy Theorist Save Sensational Climate. The Shocked Client Comes After a Recent Survey Found That a Quarter of Europeans Would Welcome AI Leader to Replace Politicians Vo, According to Respondents of the Survey, Are Doing a Bad Job. Certain Christians have taken this as a sign that the end of the world is near, and believe the Antichrist will masquerade as artificial intelligence. The conspiracy theorists point to a passage in the Bible which suggests the Antichrist will rule the world in a form of human's trust. Revelation 13, 14, 15 reads. Because of the signs it was given power to perform on behalf of the first beast, it deceived the inhabitants of the earth. It ordered them to set up an image in honor of the beast was wounded by the sword and it lived. The second beast was given power to give great to the image of the first beast, so that the image could speak and cause alvo refused to worship the image to be killed in this instance. Christian conspiracy theorist blog sign post soft times believes the second beast is I, will pave the way for the antichrist to rule art. This view ultimately concluding the end of the world, it has been climate. The blog status. Vessel that the world system is fast shooting down and all with points that do not cover to the progressive left group think which wants to move the world into the collective global governance system. The world is becoming more and more depraved in its thinking as what was good is now considered bad and what was once considered vile is now good and acceptable and even promulgated by our political leaders. I would the apostle Paul Varned that the last days would be one of perilous times when the world would become ever more depraved in its thinking and actions. The old expression, my whole living interesting time has never been more applicable to a period of time. We keep warning that now is the day of salvation, not tomorrow, and that we should all be looking up as our redemption is driving ever more closer by the day.